Thank y'all for coming outside, man. I swear to God, this is my first this is my first show as a featured act to where all the tickets sold out. So thank y'all for helping me keep my apartment in San Francisco because I don't want to move to Stockton. My partner always calling, telling me, "Bro, you should move to Stockton, Patterson. They got big old fat shit out there." White people, fat shit mean fat houses, shit like that. That's a cold, you know what I'm saying? They got fat shit out there. Nigga, Stockton? Are you serious? Nigga, your neighbors are pit bulls. Pit bulls run the whole house. There's no humans living in Stockton, nigga. What the fuck? Nigga, where's Stockton at? Have you seen Michael Jackson Thriller video? That's Stockton, nigga, in 3 minutes. The fuck? You're moving to motherfucking Stockton, nigga. What the fuck? Quit fucking playing with me, nigga. I always want somebody to come to Stockton. All these big ass like Sac. Let me tell you something about one thing about Sacramento. Y'all need this is not one city. Stop saying, ain't no fucking way this is one city where you can drop. When I get to the first exit of Sacramento, I feel like that I should be in Sacramento. I can go to different places close in Sacramento. I should not have to go way on the other side of the country to get to Rancho Cordova, motherfucker. The fuck am I Sacramento and I gotta drive 60 more minutes to Rancho Cordova? And I always get fucking lost because the bitch on the GPS say, three, stay in the three lanes to the left, but I end up going to Reno, gotta turn the fuck back around. I was mad as shit coming here. Driving, listening to the music, thinking I'm doing something. I'm finna do a show tonight. Nigga, next thing you know, the bitch said, rerouting. Bitch, you just said three lanes to the left. You said stay in this lane, go 50. Now you're saying go 80. Bitch, make up your mind. This is a big ass city. And all over the Sacramento, listen, don't nobody wanna hear about no Folsom, Rancho Cordova, or what's the other one called? I forgot. Elk Grove, that's all the same shit as Sacramento. That's all Sacramento, exactly. So every time they ask me to come do a show in Sac, I ask them where. Yes, I have to ask where. You want me to come to West Sac? That's fine. As soon as I come out of Davis, poof, I'm here. That's the only thing I know about Sacramento is West Sac is the first exit to fuck off the freeway. Anything else? Nah, nigga, I am not coming. I don't give a fuck how much money you got. You give me oil, nigga. The farther you go, the hotter it get. I'm not going out there, nigga. Wish the fuck I would go out there, nigga. What the fuck? Yeah. They want me to do a show in Del Paso Projects one time. That's what it's called? I didn't know nothing about it. My stupid like, yeah, I'll go to Del Paso. I pull up, it's niggas outside, three tires on cars and shit. Bitch, I'm scared to death. These niggas in these apartments with swimming pools for $700 a month, two, three bedrooms. These apartments with swimming pools and shit. Del Paso Heights, that's what it's called? Yeah, you couldn't get me to go to Del Taco Heights again, bitch. No, it ain't good. Have you seen them niggas still wear boxers, sir? Fuck you mean it's good? Any nigga who still sag and wear boxers where they loose and hang off your drawers, hang off your ass too, that nigga is not to be trusted. White people don't listen to these niggas. If you see a nigga walking down the street, same side as you, with sagging pants, but he's got boxers and they loose, bitch, you better walk the other way. You better walk the other way, bitch, you finna go viral. That nigga ain't bathed in days. He got a big ass boof mark on his back of his drawers. I call it boof. Them drawers have been dry so many motherfucking times. He done had them on for so long, nigga. Del Taco Heights, I wish I would. Niggas with they shirts off, bird chests, big stinking big old drawers on, nigga. Yeah. Nigga, why are you so small, little old bone ass? All them niggas' asses is this big, little bone ass. Put your pants up, nigga. Like you've been popping pills and drinking Bo all goddamn night. Twisting your fucking hair. You can't twist no more. You twisting it the fuck off.